We'll first start off with work.
What is work?
Work is force times distance.
Some examples are pushing a door closed, moving a lamp, or even pressing down a piano key.
What is energy? Energy is the ability to do work.
Property of matter makes things move or change, applying an unbalanced force over distance.
Temperature is the average speed kinetic energy of all the molecules in a material.